playing with this one yesterday. Guitar has a lot to do with the energy levels, you know, depending on what foods we eat and stuff like that, you know. Until about, you know, a couple years ago, I only knew three blues boxes. That was the basic, that box, and then one below it and the one above it. The other ones I had to figure out a couple years or recently. Still haven't got them all memorized where they're at, but pretty much got the patterns down now. To do this one a lot to keep myself, you know, up to par as far as doing capriccios, because eventually I want to be able to just do capriccios with any melody. Thank you. to break out of the box as far as staying in keys and stuff like that when I'm just screwing around. I'll just hit all the different notes in between the notes. Get myself used to it and figure out, oh, well, that's just a note to a different key. And then see if I can quickly figure out what that key is. Or otherwise, I just don't figure it out. I just go with the flow and just hit all kinds of different notes just for the hell of it. Just get my ears used to it, you know. Plus, my hands just want to go there, so I just go with the flow, man. Like Bruce Lee, flow like water, man. There's my trademark. Good thing I got some hard calluses on the end of that, though. That one felt like a flesh tear. Yesterday we were changing the. We came up with a mind with a melody. We were singing something about Dinky Dink and Deck-a-Deck. Where the hell was cups? Oh yeah, King's Cup, supporting cups, supporting cups. That in the key of D. Sporting cups. Changed it to the minor. This, because that was 1-4-5. We changed it to the 6-2-3. We did it with the 7-1-2. Basically did was this, you know, subtract an even amount from the original melody. Ah, here we go. Let's do supporting cups with Joe Satriani technique. All right. So we were in the key of D. Oh yeah, supporting cups. Alright, so if we ended that on a 2 or a 4, so we're 6, so what are we doing here? 4-3-2-1-7-6. Okay, so there's the 4. And there's the 2. Okay, so here we go. No, that's the 2 in the key of G. There's the 2 right there. A2, no. What the flock? Oh yeah, it's a 5. 5-6. Not the key of D. That's a 5. as you can see, a little Pythagoras math here. Get it down again. What are we doing here? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Hey, Matt, just create something new. Instead of plucking two different notes at the same time with the same thumb technique, just do it with one string. You get a loud snap, man. That's cool. Got that on the record. Public record. Public record number one. Public record number one. It's public record number one. Well, Motley Crue song, public enemy number one. Get ready for the climax note, number 5. I noticed that I've been doing this lick a lot lately. Something like... So, if you ever notice anything in the Prison Planet Citizen world, it's all about being able to make something that people like. It's either about fame or money. Give those two. If people won't buy it, at least if they at least they know it, and you get a little famous from it. Feels good. It's like eating ice cream in the stomach or a good steak meal. I got some fame. You might not make a lot of money, but you got the fame. Other than that, you know, we're just making songs to sell a shelf product. Or at least, you know, and a ticket at a concert is a shelf product. Didn't know. I'm not bashing it, putting it down. I'm just saying, you know, in my world, it's all about admittance, you know, and then, you know, that's the first step to recovery, as far as the human race goes. You know, we're not trying to say, oh, just because you're... prison citizen and all that, and you do concerts and sell money, shelf products and all that, that you're bad and everything. You're still good. Yeah. Don't take my word for it, man. It's all about your own confidence. There it is. Oh, there's 14.